What's up mga ka-pretty? Nandito tayo sa Antipolo Church para magpasalamat dahil birthday ko po. So guys, nandito tayo sa simbahan para magpasalamat dahil birthday ko ngayon. So happy birthday to me. Ayan, tara.
Few moments later.
Father, we love seeing your love. And dispel the darkness from our lives, so that we may work in the light of Christ your Son, who lives and reigns in you, now and forever.
Amen.
Grant, O Lord, we pray that what we offer in the sight of your majesty may obtain for us the grace of being devoted to you and gain us the prize of everlasting happiness through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord, our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for the goodness you created man, and when he was just become dead, in mercy to redeem him through Christ our Lord. Through him, the angels praise your majesty, dominions adore, and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virgins of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together in exaltation. May our voices, we pray, join in theirs in humble praise as we obey.
Holy Spirit.
You are the King, Holy, O Lord, the Father of holiness. Make holy your glorious gifts, we pray, by sending out your Spirit upon them, our people, so that they may offer us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At that time he was betrayed and entered greedily into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." Supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence today. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and be with the glorious of charity. Eternal rest grant to the people departed, O Lord. dreams, for the travelers, for the sick, for those who are celebrating their birthdays and anniversaries for today, and also for your religious holidays. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May God the Father of mercies, who chose the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Archangel of Peace in good voyage, the miraculous Virgin of Manipolo, bless you and give you peace in your soul, mind, and body. May He keep you safe from all harms and dangers, wherever you travel and stay. May He strengthen the whole of the Stephen's family, especially those who have been affected by COVID-19. May He increase the faith of those who are celebrating their birth and wedding anniversaries today. May He give your love and service to His beloved church. May He give His blessing to all your sacred images, rosaries, prayer movements, and other religious articles, so that these can help you in your present situation, in your doing good deeds to others, towards the Holy Mother, and bring you to eternal life. Mm-hmm. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Mm-hmm.
The Mass of the offer, go in the love and peace of Christ.
Laging tandaan na ang buhay ay nag-iisa lang, kaya lagi nating aalagaan. Paalam!